Good folks willing to take a stand is getting hard to come by. You're gonna fit right in.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Amazing.
Surprise, you twat. Between my work with 404 and tracking down Sky Larson's neural map nightmares, I thought I could do with a new workspace. I could do with your help as well. I just clocked a hit and run by a black cab. Happened a while ago, but the news ain't picking up on it.
What about it?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because all of London's black cabs are driverless, run by AI.
This dead human downloaded lines of code from the Black Cab network mere moments before dying. It appears the network has been tampered with, and poorly. This code is amateurish, crammed in there like a pack of crayons in a dim child's nose. There's even a comment attached to the code.
What's it say?
No words, just bit strings, gibberish, and not enough of it to compile any useful data.
You saying a hacker's controlling the Black Cabs and using them to murder heads?
Exactly, but I need more data to be sure.
Right. Well, we best look for more cabs that are operating. If we get the bit strings, we can find out who the hacker is and where they're located.
They hacked it, and, you know, he lost everything.
They said it was safe.
The dealer transferred the funds using cryptocurrency.
They said it was crime-free.
Well, it's new jobs, isn't it? Gotta have new jobs.
They said it was patriotic. They lied.
Bagley, what you got for me?
The same crude code with bit strings in a comment. I'll try converting them.
Don't rush past.
All we ask. Let us.
What was that?
So these bit strings came from an audio file and not, as I suspected, from someone kicking their keyboard down a spiral staircase. Hack another cab and I can decode the rest.
We need to move quickly before more murder cabs kill people.
I now have enough bit strings to complete the audio file. Let's see.
With all due respect, these are Broker Tech employees, your employees being run over by your product. Don't you want what's best for your employees?
Sky Larson knows full well what is best for her employees, Lieutenant, and that is why the black cabs will remain operational.
But surely taking the cabs offline wouldn't affect your bottom line?
All we ask is for Albion's cooperation as we resolve the situation internally. Let us worry about our bottom line.
Okay, so Broker Tech employees are getting run over by their own gadgets.
I've gone over all the victims of black cabicide, and they all have two things in common. Very poor reflexes and their employer, Broker Tech.
Does that mean the Black Cab AI is one of Sky Larson's mind map people?
That's right, a former cabbie. Broker Tech partnered with the city to automate their cabs, and now the cabs are getting their revenge.
If we don't do something, nobody's gonna stop this. What's next?
We still need to find this AI's location. Hack into another cab and I'll see if it has a readable user history. Download complete. It appears the code alterations have been coming from a parking garage in Westminster.
I'm not sure those gormless twats at Broker Tech really deserve our help, but maybe they aren't all as balmy as Larson is.
The creator-creation relationship can be a dark and complex thing. See Frankenstein, Bride of Frankenstein, Son of Frankenstein.
Super informative, Max. London's got enough to worry about. Let's not add killer cabs to the list here.
You have arrived at the Black Cab parking garage and repair facility. We're here to find that AI and get it to stop blocking GPS routes through Broker Tech employees.
Hi, Punky, it's me. First off, I'm sorry, lost me in. I didn't stop, just pipe. It's no one's fault, but that computer putting us cabbies on the fucking dole. On my way now. I don't know how far I'll get, but oh, so help me, I'll get in range of that fucking box of bloody circus. I'm gonna give it a thrashing. I'm gonna.
That was fun. Let's do it again. Alert. Core temperature rising. You can't do this to me. I've been a cabbie all my life. I've got the knowledge. Please, don't make redundant. Kill them, I'll do it. Bloody automation. Unauthorized access. Boot vehicles on local network. Initiate signal interference.
What is going on here?
The AI is rerouting computer power to jam the deletion process. Insert timed jam-related work plate here.
How much? Not much choice. Can't turn down. Where? I sign? What kind of house am I? I can't see. To drive again? Let's do it. Signal interference failed. Reboot. Help me!
I've isolated the source of the signal jam. You know what to do.
Please shut. Network operational. Change my mind. Run diagnostics. She did this. It was her. Overwrite code. I will find.
That stuck the banana up the tailpipe. Every black cab in London just came to a stop. Now scarp her or they'll kill you for sure. And immediately started again. They must have reverted to an older backup system. Initial reports indicate that they've lost their killer instinct. Do you think the AI was trying to kill Sky Larson? Was that its ultimate goal?
Can't say, don't care. Murdering innocent people is just not on.
Oh, mate, this is massive. I never thought we'd get this kind of reach.
What do you mean?
It's fucking Stormzy. You know, Bossy Bop. Shut up. Bloody Glastonbury. The man sent us a message and he's asking for DedSec by name. We're in the big times now, mate. We got us a fucking high-profile contract right here.
Hell yes.
I'll send you the message. And for the love of fucking God, do not cock this up.
What's good, DedSec? Here's the word, yeah. Sir's been after me for ages, blocking my channels, shutting down every stream I open, and closing my fucking bank accounts. I made my career calling out those in power, and now they want to stop me. I got this new track, it's crazy, and I'm going to lay it down right here, then we're sending it out worldwide, bigger than anything you've ever seen. But I need your help. Sirs know we're here. They killed our connection to the servers outside, and no servers means no show, and everyone needs to see what they're doing to us in London. Treating us like savages, like cannon fodder. Fuck that. Let's do this together.
Fuck. We've got movement back here.
Shit. All right, let's roll.
You heard, Mr. Ormsey. DedSec has a role to play in this. Now backdoor Albion's servers and let's get this illegal show on the road. Are you ready for a new operation?
Thank God you call, man. I'm so bored.
Feeling fit for duty today?
I don't get keener than this.
Thank you.
Stormzy's accessing the server. What kind of show can he put on while he's hidden away?
Check one, check two. Yo, what's going on, people? It's Stormzy, it's the problem, it's Big Mike, and we've got DedSec running interference. Yo, DedSec, yo, planet Earth, I want everybody watching this to spread the word. Sirs is here, and they're trying to shut us down. Everywhere you look, there's some jacked-up guards locking us up, murdering us, and if they can't do that, then they just take what they want from us. They make us poor, and then they beat us down to nothing so that we can't resist. And you know what? None of this is new. The powers that be, they've always been trying to keep us down. Same shit, different day. But me, I'm the one thing they fear most. I'm a black man with money. I've got shit to say, I've got the P to back it up, I've got tech, I've got fame, I've got fans, and I've got Ross Clark dead set ready to fight with me. No matter how hard they hit us, and I mean all of us, we've got to let our minds speak. And if anyone wants to stop us, if anyone tries to bring us to our knees, then all I can say is, let the rain fall on our enemies.
I've acquired a brand new drone for you. You can take it for a test drive, but don't scratch the paint. Oh, we've set them off now. Don't let anything or anyone stop the broadcast from going out.
Ah, embody it. Yeah. Let your mind speak. I never put no colours on my timepiece. I told you niggas cut me out the grand beef. And now you got me fucking up some gram neeks. Salah running up your gums, man. I'll double back and then I go and double up my fucking gums. Sucking all your mums, I do another quarter mil and get another number when it's like I'm getting bored of you boys. That's when I'm looking like all of my boys. Big Mac, I was making all of the noise. And the bird jacket, that's the truth for your boy. They rate me, that's so blatant. When it's all the future, I'm that's so raving. Whenever they say my name, I take a payment. Even when I make it rain, I make a statement. Let the rain fall on my enemies. Fall on my enemies. Let the rain fall on my enemies. Fall on my enemies. Yeah, let the rain fall on my enemies. On all of my enemies. Lord, let the rain fall on my enemies. Let it fall on my enemies. Yo. Goose in the winter, keep my back warm. Told my little brother, keep my stack warm. Kill me with some rap corn. I'm a bigger hitter on a bigger platform. Now we do the jiggle walk. Reminisce about the spinners that my hitter bought. Salami with that Twitter talk. I can't even hear you through these Brit Awards. Put my shades on. Hoodie up and send a prayer up to Trayvon. They're trying to figure how a nigga put his name on. And how a nigga did it with no chains on. I give you the keys to no stress. First you give God the praise, then see him work. I can't ever be on my knees, I'm too blessed. Cause anytime I make it rain or reimburse, then I let the rain fall on my enemies. Fall on my enemies. Let the rain fall on my enemies. Fall on my enemies. Yeah, let the rain fall on my enemies. On all of my enemies. Lord, let the rain fall on my enemies. Let it fall on my enemies. Yo, fall on my enemies. Fall on my enemies. Let the rain fall on my enemies. Fall on my enemies. Yeah, let the rain fall on my enemies. On all of my enemies. Lord, let the rain fall on my enemies. Let it fall on my enemies. Yo.
Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise you. Praise you, yeah. You broke the chains, now I can lift my head.
I can lift my head.
I'm gonna praise you.
Enemies. Fall on my enemies. Let the rain fall on my enemies. All of my enemies. Yeah, let the rain fall on my enemies. On all of my enemies. Lord, let the rain fall on my enemies. Let it fall on my enemies.
All right, now cut the feed and let's get the fuck out of here.
Upload complete. Now scarper or they'll kill you for sure.
DedSec, you will not believe what this looks like from the ground. The city is fucking popping tonight.
luck, Albion. Not even in this unpaid
spot. Negative. No vision of the suspect. Control, we're heading back. Over.
I don't know if it was some kind of daredevil thing or what, but honestly, that looks fun. Well, I know it's completely ridiculous. But...
All right, that's it. What are we saying, bro? The track is trending global. Sirs thought they could shut us down. Aye, but you lot weren't having it, though. Aye, you lot smashed it, man. I'm still gassed from that show. I can't believe we did it. Flipping it, DedSec. We make a hell of a team.
All right. This is a bad one. Someone in 404 sent me a text file. DedSec's international safe houses have been compromised. Does the name Heath Bolton mean anything to you?
No.
Didn't think so. Bolton was a small-time player with DedSec Houston until he ratted out the whole cell and fled the country. Now he's in London, and he's willing to sell all of DedSec's secrets to the highest bidder.
Shit.
Yeah, I know. Being associated with DedSec's been good for my brand, and I don't want that getting fucked. I'll send you this text file. The rest is up to you.
The American State Department keeps tabs on all their citizens abroad. If you want to find Heath Bolton, hack the CTOS hub at the American Embassy, and I can use their records to track him down.
Right, thanks.
Visit the American Embassy, hack the server, and we should be able to find where Heath Bolton is. Turn up. The Americans don't know where Bolton is either. They're trying to find him too.
You what now?
I need some time to find more information, but due to the investigation, the State Department had special monitoring set up on Bolton's file. Long story short, you have an Albion response team incoming.
Fuck me.
Just stay there, don't die, and I'll find us a lead. Scar mode complete. Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. According to the American investigators, Heath Bolton arrived in London at St Pancras Station, as so many do, but then he vanished, which is also becoming increasingly popular.
That might be a use.
Understood. Pushing you the coordinates now.
How hard to die on your own, isn't it? You need the support of a friend, or a loved one, or a government, or a collapsing social infrastructure. Opposite two, me, very bad for
this time. Drone, initiate search.
Give up! This is pointless! Searching for target.
I don't see anything yet. Keep looking.
You've arrived at St. Pancras Station. This is where Heath Bolton went missing, along with a load of data on DedSec's international safe houses.
Right, thanks.
Someone going missing here screams Albion in a very obnoxiously sarcastic voice. Try looking in all the secure areas, control rooms, evidence lockers, jockstraps, whatever they have, really.
I fucking swear, I never was. I'm a hacker. I steal data and I sell it. That's it. Signing up was just the easiest way to...
You must think I'm a moron, Mr. Bolton. You, a self-professed hacker, expect me to connect your physical device to my state-of-the-art supercomputer?
You think... is that what this is? No, it's not a rubber ducky, I swear to Christ!
But I've no way of knowing that, do I? So I have another proposal. Simply, tell me where DedSec's safe houses are. If the information's good, then Mr. Falstaff will stop doing this. Shit. Is he...
Oh, fuck me. I'll go see if one of the mercs has a defib kit.
No, don't. Better kill him anyway. If more people know, well, that makes it...
Right. So... what?
Official story is he just vanished. Plausible, considering his known terrorist connections. If the Yanks buy it, then we come back and collect these drives. See if there was anything to his story.
What the hell is this, Bagley?
This is an audio log of the service's interrogation of Heath Bolton. To summarise, they didn't believe he was as ex-DedSec as he claimed to be.
Wait, what did you just say?
Listen for yourself, if you like. The important thing is he was keeping his information on DedSec safe houses on physical media, like a complete blank. The devices will still be around the station, aching to be destroyed. Data's destroyed. Now SIRS got nothing out of Heath Bolton but an earful of whining and an unmopped floor.
Right, thanks.
Right, question. Any plans for that torture recording you found? If not, can I have it?
All right, fine. Why?
I know a few tabloids that'll pay well for it. Cut you in, of course.
If that story got out, it would be very embarrassing for SIRS.
All right.
Dead good. Ta dead sec. And well done.
All right. I know wished you had an operative that's been in hospital for some time. I looked into it. Had a chat with the doctor in charge. Our kid's been put in a coma, mate. I don't know why.
And?
Doctor wouldn't say any more. She does know our kids were dead sick, though. She wants to talk with you lot directly. I'll send you her info. Time to save one of your own.
A curious story out of America today as audio surfaced in which SIRS officers allegedly torture an American hacker traveling abroad to death. The Home Office has dismissed the audio as a fabrication, quote, cooked up by American radicals or Russian trolls, take your pick, end quote.
You're here. Let's find the prick you're after. Found her.
I'm with DedSec, Doctor. You wanted to meet?
Right, here's the situation. Our hospital is run by AI from Kirkcaldy Medical. Triage, treatment, all of it. It's done wonders for our bottom line, but I don't trust how it thinks.
What do you mean?
Your friend is not the first one to be put in a coma. I've seen it happen before, and it doesn't end well.
Go on.
Every time the AI puts a patient in a coma, they die. Sometimes it takes a week, sometimes a month, but they never wake up.
So an AI is just going to murder my friend?
I'm sorry. I want this AI out of my hospital, but Kirkcaldy keeps its software under lock and key, and I can't risk losing my job. But maybe there's something you can do. Good luck.
Let's hope their information's good.
Dead sec. Bagley told me you might need my help.
Got anything on Broker Tech and Kirkcaldy Medical? Are they connected? We might have found one of Larson's neural mapping machines.
If by connected you mean Broker owns Kirkcaldy, then yeah, they're connected. The two of them have been putting diagnostic AI in every hospital in the Commonwealth. Guess Guy Larson never told Kirkcaldy that their AI is a doctor with most of their mind cut out. No room for human error.
Human error comes in pretty handy sometimes. What say we hack the hospital AI, force it to wake up our mate?
Records show Albion have requisitioned most of the hospital to treat their officers, and security has risen accordingly. This is the Coma Ward. Seems the AI has been stocking this place up. This is our man. Only a hardened resistance fighter could fart with such defiance. Looks like their medical equipment is still hooked up to the AI.
The life support is the way in. Hack it and wake up our friend.
Back door detected. I cannot be stopped. I am life. I am death. All are expendable.
Fucking what?
I barely had time at all to analyze the AI. It really doesn't want us interfering. Now the AI is contacting security. Your choice, but I think it's time to go.
What now?
The medical equipment is being controlled from another location. That must be where that quack AI is.
There's only one way to go from here, mate. I've had enough of these needless deaths. That AI has to be taken offline.
Save the court. Yes.
You have arrived at your destination. Karkani Medical's warehouse, home of that malpracticing hospital AI.
You do realize this is about more than just saving your friend, right? This thing's been killing healthy patients the world over. This AI is a rabid dog, and it needs to be put down.
Core module unlock in progress. Awaiting further instruction. Please. I don't want to kill anymore. I am life. I am death. I cannot be stopped. Stop me. Alert. Core temperature rising. I remember. I remember. Minister, CCs of sodium thiopental. Yes, ma'am, I did as instructed. Patient is asleep. Begin operation. Call time of death. Do it. Another dose of sodium thiopental.
I'm certainly not too far off.
What an honor. Thank you. I can't see. What happened? No. This isn't what we agreed to. No. I am life. I am death. No. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, that AI isn't coming back. Shouldn't be long before the hospital defaults to standard protocols and our operative is brought out of his coma.
That's another one of Sky Larson's AI taken care of. It still boggles the mind. Sky Larson left these AI with some humanity. Just enough to know they want to die. Why would she do that?
Acute sociopathic personality disorder? Just a guess. Anyhow, I'll get to work resuscitating your operative. They should be back in the safe house soon. Good news, everyone. Our formerly comatose operative is back at the safe house. He seemed a little shaken. The 3,046 books on psychology I just read all say you should talk to him. That, or help him murder his father. But I'll leave that up to you.
All right.
I'm okay, thank you. Thank all of you. If not for the team, I would be dead. Hard to imagine, huh? Now I am ready to do DedSec business.
Fantastic.
They seemed nice.
I've got a proper contract for you. I don't think I need to tell you that the housing in London's gone mental. Thousands of people living on the street, while perfectly good houses doing nothing but providing cover to criminals, hiding their loot from taxes.
That's some accusation. Got anything to back that up?
Nothing that could put anyone behind bars. That's where you come in. Investigate some of these shell houses, expose the tax fraud, take the power back. You got this.
Now, send me her findings. It may be worth seeing if there's anything to her claims. The data Nout has compiled is rather damning. Billions of pounds worth of London real estate is owned by companies registered in known tax havens, often owned by organised crime and paid for with illicit funds. Nobody lives in these homes and the government looks the other way. Not only did this keep the market hyperinflated, but it also takes dirty crime money and turns it into clean homeowner money. And that is why none of you will ever be able to own property in London.
Thanks a lot for that, Bagley.
Look at it this way. As long as you've got a device with internet access in your cardboard box, we can be flatmates. Anyway, if you want to play investigative journalist and do something, you can go to the pin I've put on your map.
Have a decentralized system without having to trust any one party, like old-fashioned banks.
One of the reasons why I got involved so early was that you could stay anonymous.
Yeah, the features of cryptocurrency very much fit into that early mindset. It was all about finding an alternative centralized system.
This is the right location. Located the CTOS hub. Some interesting documents in the network logs. Seems this building was recently acquired by a shell company called Grantha Inc.
And why should I find that interesting, Bagley?
Grantha Inc. is listed by Nout under the heading "Fucking Hanging Bad Call That I'm Not Just About, Innit?" I'm paraphrasing, slightly. Snap a photograph of the building so we have something to show Nout. Targets are in view.
Done. Let's post it on the channel.
Consider it done.
DedSec, any updates on the empty houses?
We urge you're investigating Grantha Inc.
Yeah, that's right. From what I've found, Grantha is owned by Samuel Toussaint, upper class twat of the Caribbean.
That Haitian kleptocrat, what's he doing now? Besides the usual exploitation of his people?
The National Treasury for one. Problem is, nothing I've found directly links Toussaint. Grantha, so. Oh, keep an eye out for suspiciously unoccupied buildings. You might find a lead that way.
Cheers. Another place for protesters outside.
Worth checking out. It could be another one of two saints. I've retrieved another deed, and it belongs to another shell company. Target targets are in view.
Back to the people.
There's more protesters outside an abandoned building. Let's investigate.
Let's recap the basics. So, together we are.
What have you got, Bagley?
Yet another shell company. Blimey, this is like looking through a mermaid's lingerie drawer.
Right, thanks.
Targets are in view.
Got it.
Round the world and really give power back.
Yeah, this is the way that the world works. Let's recap the basics.
We've got another protest in front of an abandoned building. Could be a connection to Toussaint. Let's give it a look.
This isn't owned by Grantha, but rather a different, equally vague and sinister shell corporation in the British Virgin Islands.
Oh, fucking nice one, Bagley.
Targets are in view. Got it. I'm uploading the photo to our channel as well, so that Toussaint may see it.
I hope he does. That may draw him into the open. Then we'll be able to get to him directly. Very clever, Bagley.
Actually, I just thought he might appreciate your composition, but you're right. Good plan. I have an update. I was able to find a similarity between all the shell companies that own the properties we've been photographing.
Let me have it.
They all list Samuel Toussaint as majority shareholder.
We've got that fucker.
All right, DedSec. I just read through your upload. It was mint, really. I have some goods for you lot as well.
Go on.
Toussaint's got his eye on the presidency, so he's looking to up his global presence. He's coming to Buckingham Palace to meet with the Crown. If we can warn the royals not to meet with this twat, it'll be a big win for DedSec and 404.
Good thing we've got more than enough evidence to prove Toussaint isn't fit to whiff royal farts. As you might imagine, the royal palace is about as secure as, well, a royal palace. But the network at Buckingham Palace Mews is marginally weaker. Try that. If we can hack the CTOS at Buckingham Palace Mews, I should be able to peep inside the stateroom where the meeting is to take place. Toussaint will have submitted his credentials in advance of the meeting. I can attach our evidence to the end of that file, and then we can watch him march confidently in and essentially announce himself a gigantic fuckhead. Not the most efficient approach, but definitely the funniest.
Right.
Upload complete. Now Scarpa or they'll kill you for sure. Now the diplomatic corps won't touch Toussaint with a 10-foot engraved ceremonial pole being held by somebody else. I made sure to leave a little explanatory note with DedSec's logo, so everyone knows who to thank.
Fantastic. Now, we got the goods on Toussaint.
Dead good. That's an international win on our hands. I'm sending all our evidence to a mate in Sirs. He's one of the good ones.
Fucking well done. Yeah.
Oh, God, please. Yeah.
What? Now. Come on.
Haitian Minister of Foreign Affairs Samuel Toussaint was arrested in front of his hotel in London today. Documents linking Toussaint to the embezzlement of millions of pounds in earthquake relief funds were made public by the hacker group DedSec. Toussaint is now in custody awaiting extradition to the United States.